Okay, we're now back at the workbench. If you have a drill press, that'd be great. You could drill out the holes. If you don't have a drill press, now go ahead and measure from the end down to your mark. Here, for example, our 6 meter element is marked here. Just put a piece of tape on the other side and measure down 1¼ inches and mark the other side. So drill one and just drill one side at a time if you don't have a drill press. So we'll start off here by drilling the top and bottom of the boom for 6 meters. Okay, so grab our safety glasses. And I've got about a 1/8 inch drill bit. Just taking all it's pretty easy. Flip it over. Hole should line up. Now, after we've drilled that out with a 1/8 inch bit, we'll change that. This is a 3/16 inch bit. Just go ahead and drill through there. And if we're lined up, just through there. Got my 3/16 inch drill bit. We'll take a Sharpie and put a mark across the end of it. Set it up here and something just to hold it. From our mark. Measure down 40 inches. Should be pretty close. Cut through here. Now we'll take our section and turn it around. And let's check our distance again. This time I'll use a tape measure. It's like a nice flat end. My mark's a little bit off, so we'll correct that real quick. And we'll take and measure our reflector. 40 inches. I did good cutting it. Now we want to mark the very center of the antenna. I'm just coming along the seam here. And we want to mark it 20 inches. check it both ways. That's where we're going to drill a hole in it. Take this. Okay, we'll mark right into that seam. There's our mark. We want to kind of dent that in a little bit right there along the seam. Let's see if we can get a drill bit started. We may have to do it at an angle. We'll flip it up. Drill all the way through it. And you can ream it out just a little bit if you need to. And that's the 1/8 inch bit. If you're using smaller hardware like number 6 hardware, just go ahead and use the 1/8 or a 9/64. Now we'll take our 3/16 inch bit. Just kind of carefully drill through that. And that will let us get a number 10, machine screw through the hole. Okay, and now we have our reflector and two directors for the 2 meter band. These were all cut and a hole drilled in the center 3/16 inch hole for our number 10 hardware. And now we're going to take these leftover UHF pieces and convert those into our 70 centimeter antenna elements. And they already have a hole drilled in the center, so we're going to try to use that and we'll measure out from the center to end, and then mark it and just cut it off. Okay, 12 5/8 inches, and the hole centered at 6 5/16 of an inch. So there is our reflector, 70 centimeters, and I'll just mark this. I'll just mark this with a pen, R for reflector. Now we're ready to build our driven element, and I'm using these two insulators.